I'm sorry. I love you, but I am not paying 60 grand a year for you to chase that lowlife all the way to Minnesota.
Dad, get out. I don't care that you got me a full ride to SC. I know you pulled some strings. If you really loved me, you'd give me the space that I'm asking for. You know, this is exactly why Mom left.
Oh, fuck, dude! Oh! Shit! Oh, chill. Put the gun away, dude. Chill. What the fuck's going on? What the fuck? Put the gun away, man. Put the gun away.
Who is it?
It says to give me a large meat lover's pizza in the next 30 minutes and I'll tip you whatever you want.
Never thought that you would be standing here so close to me. There's so much I feel that I should say. But words can wait until some other day. Kiss me once, then kiss me twice, then kiss me once again. It's been a long, long time. Haven't felt like this, my dear, since
they let you handle food?
Yeah, I'm actually a DoorDasher. It's pretty lucrative, man. Last time I delivered to that guy, he tipped me like 3 grand.
Hot and ready, bitch.
Oi! You better thank your lucky charms I don't kick your feckin' ass.
Move!
Hey, thanks, man. This is really gonna make her day. Anyways, I meant it about that tip. How much do I owe ya?
Do whatever it takes. He needs to know we're serious.
Dad, who is it? Oh my god, is that a meat lover's pizza?
See a damn thing if they guap. I can't see a damn thing if they guap.
Yeah. They like Steven.